The top sustainable rating of success of Nordic countries is based on cities for people innovative approach and methodology. A true city for people must be smart, attractive, green, and accessible, according to the concept of Jan Gehl, famous Danish architect who inspired us to develop the Green Mobility Initiative.
Qui vediamo praticamente questa iniziativa che sviluppa il metodi per creare intelligenti, attrattivi, verdi e accessibili spazi pubblici attraverso questo architetto che è molto, molto famoso nel loro paese.
So we really believe that cities become healthy and sustainable when the citizens rely more not on cars but on walking, bikes and eco-friendly transport, more invitation to walk. We have more pedestrians, more invitation to cycle, we have more cyclists. And according to Jan Gehl, the best city is the city on the streets of which we have a lot of people. And in Rome, actually, we have a lot of people, and not only visitors, a lot of citizens. And Rome is really unique, exciting, very livable city in terms of Jan Gehl also.
Basicamente la collega dice la collaborazione con i cittadini è stata basilare per promuovere queste, la mobilità sostenibile attraverso la bicicletta a piedi e attraverso le altre modalità green di muoversi.
5 years ago we joined forces to help shape the future of sustainable transport in our cities, shifting from car-centered to people-oriented transport solutions, developing cycling culture and infrastructure, as well as promoting other cities-friendly transport such electric cars and public transport.
In questo caso, vedete la promozione, un'altra iniziativa è quella di promuovere le modalità di trasporto attraverso macchine ibride e elettriche e l'utilizzo del trasporto pubblico.
So, we really believe that art and culture are the great messengers of sustainable development, and it is the right language to communicate, and really with the help of creative industries, with the help of creative people, we are providing this shift to new mentality, to new behaviors. And we learn a lot from the city of Aarhus, our twinning city of St. Petersburg, because last year they were the city of the European cultural capital, and they were rethinking sustainability in a very creative way.
Come vedete, diciamo, Aarhus, l'iniziativa di Aarhus 2017 sfrutta la cultura per le sfide del domani. Una della mission è quella di creare uno sviluppo sostenibile, culturale, umano, economico, ispirando i cittadini a vivere, lavorare e partecipare nella regione europea. Quindi non parliamo di European Union, parliamo di regione europea.
But we not only learn, we started to test it, interesting cultural solutions, and it was Green Drive Festival. You saw some slides in the video, and I will not talk about it. You will see it in our brochure.
E queste sono alcune immagini del cosiddetto Green Festival che è stato realizzato appunto come iniziativa, parte di quelle delle iniziative.
And it's really very important to position best practices, but also to raise public awareness and public appreciation of the people who are making this change. And in the year 2017, we established the International Green Award, which we are awarding to the best cities and best people in developing green mobility.
Nel 2017 è stato promosso l'evento verde nazionale che individua la città che per politiche ha fatto di più per diminuire appunto il gas serra, l'inquinamento dell'aria e a migliorare la la sicurezza stradale e creare un ambiente sostenibile per pedoni e ciclisti.
Okay, our first sustainable Oscar went to famous Yangil, then the second to the PEP chairman in Russia, Vadim Donchenko, our little Copenhagen city, Almetyevsk, our science techno city, Skolkovo, and to European Greenways Association.
So this is our winners. And maybe just the last slides we will show about this historic event when we were passing to the city of Rimini, the button of the United Nations Pan-European Program on Transport, Health and Environment. And this button is really a very good symbol when we are sharing our experience with cities. We found a lot of interesting things in Rimini. They are first their work on the multimodal transport systems and also first SAMP. This is Sustainable Multimodal Master Plan.
E quindi qui vediamo, ci sono state quindi a seguito di questo evento abbiamo visto alcune città che sono state nominate vincitrici dell'evento Green e sono state premiate soprattutto chi ha favorito i sistemi di trasporto multipiattaforma.
So thank you very much for your attention, and you are warmly welcome to St. Petersburg to join an event to present the report, to present best practice experience from Italian cities. So waiting for you in St. Petersburg.
La collega ringrazia tutti e invita a San Pietroburgo, bellissima città.
Beh, dopo aver visto queste slide, credo che siano in tanti a pensare di andare a cogliere veramente l'invito.